a moaning. People.
You look so much better when you smile, so smile.
Now every day ain't gonna be perfect, but it still don't mean today don't have purpose. Come on.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds and it's dark in my heart and it feels like a cold night.
It ain't easy, bud.
Today's a new day, but tell me where are my blue skies?
Where is that love, y'all?
Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's all right.
The truth is,
I almost gave up, but a power that I can't explain.
That Holy Ghost power, y'all.
Fell from heaven like a shower now.
Now I know we've been hurt, y'all, but still.
I smile.
Come on.
Even though I hurt, see, I smile.
And y'all feel that?
Smile, St. Martin. Today is Tuesday, October 13th, and here are your announcements. Tomorrow will be PSAT testing for sophomores and juniors. Please arrive by 7:50 a.m. Sophomores will be testing in the Vitus building, and juniors will test in the St. Clair building. Please see the email from Mrs. Miller and Miss Alexander for more information. Tomorrow is also our virtual Meet the Teachers night. Meetings are at 4 p.m. and 7 p.m. We hope to see families there. Signups for boys basketball will go out this morning. Please plan to sign up in order to attend. This weekend, there will be tryouts for drumline, lionettes, and high-stepping. The specifics for each team will be in your email. Meal pack signups for this week are now available. Be sure to sign up by the end of the day tomorrow. And finally, the St. Martin Food Pantry is happening this Saturday. It begins at 9:30 a.m. and all are welcome.
Good morning, St. Martin. It's Turn Up Tuesday! TikTok challenge is the Teach Me How to Dougie TikTok dance challenge. So I'm gonna need you to teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Because I don't know.
You know why? Because all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumpin'. All I need is a beat that's super bumpin'. And for you to back it up and dump it, get it. Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They be like, smooth, what? Can you teach me how to dougie? You know why? Cause all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumpin'. And for you to back it up and dump it, get it. Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They be like, smooth, what? Can you teach me how to dougie? You know why? Cause all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumpin'. And for you to back it up and dump it, get it. Put your arms out front, lean side to side.
Good morning, St. Martin. Today is Tuesday, October 13th, 2020. Please take a moment to stop whatever you are doing and quiet yourself for prayer. We pray in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our scripture today comes from Psalm 30, verse 5. For God's anger lasts only a moment, but God's favor lasts a lifetime. Weeping may endure for the night, but rejoicing comes in the morning. At times, our struggles may feel never-ending. We can be overwhelmed by the amount of things in our lives that need our attention. Our work, our families, our future plans. At moments like that, when the load feels particularly heavy, let us remember that God is with us through the difficult times. God wants to help us carry the things weighing us down. More importantly, God has a vision of joy in mind for us. God intends to prosper the work of our hands and give us lives that are rich and enjoyable. It's easy to believe that the struggle will last forever, but my friends, remember that it only lasts a night. Remember that in the morning, joy will come. And now, let's say our school prayer.
Each thought, each word, each deed of mine shall be an act of love sublime, and everything that I shall do shall be my God for the love of you. St. Martin de Porres, pray for us. Have a great day, St. Martin. Remember, go with God, God goes with you.